Hello, guys, and good morning. First of all, not having a very good morning. My old man took all the coffee today and took it to work. The whole can. Couldn't even leave me a pot. So I was upset. So I had to settle for hot chocolate, which it works. I like my hot stuff in the morning, so that works. But I was pretty pissed off. But. So, in other words, what I do when I'm mad and upset, I come in my craft room. And I'm going to make a mix today. And I'm going to make Jackie Nails' mix. Before I get started, I done my nails last night, guys. And they are very, very cute. So, I used the lipsticks on my thumbs. Aren't they adorable? I love them. I got to touch up the sides still. I was up late doing them. And the fingers are little envelopes. Hopefully it'll focus. There it goes. Little envelopes. So cute. And then these are arrows. I love them. And then these are just sparkly. Oh, if it'll come in. There it goes. Sparkly. And then my pinkies are just love. Maybe. There it goes. So I think they turned out absolutely adorable. I like them and I need them done. Brittany's grandfather had passed away, so it's gonna be kind of crazy for her here lately. So hopefully you guys will be seeing her. I'm not sure right now. But yeah, I'm not gonna get into detail, but yeah. A good way to store your glitter. That's what I wanted to show you guys real quick before I start this. I have these containers and I absolutely love them. And a lot of you all send them in packs like this. Sometimes these can be hard to store and you just throw them somewhere. And it's like you forget you have them. I don't do that because you just forget and then you don't know what to order, and then you end up with a bunch of stuff. Well, I was doing that. So that's why I ended up with so many stuff. The Dollar Tree has got these new containers. And this is what the containers are. They're just little ones. But look at the back. You can see exactly what glitters are in there. I absolutely love these things. And it opens so nicely for you to get to it. I just think they are so nice. So I've got like four or five of these things. And these are just the glitters that I have in here right now are bundles that I've been ordering. Like I ordered a few bundles from Didi Hernandez. I ordered a bundle from MPA and just different stuff like that. And this is all of my back here, my cupids. Them are all cupids. This is mainly all Valentine glitter. Yeah, but I just think it's so nice. And I wish I would have seen these ones before I found this one. But this one is nice. And my old man bought me this one. And it's huge. It is very big. And this came from a parts. This one has got so many things in it. It is packed. Sorry. Trying not to bump it. Trying to show you though. It's got so much in it, guys. And if this one is coordinated by colors, as you can see, like these are neons. Purple over here. Pink, 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 but all different shades of pink. Orange, reds, yellows, greens, blues. Right here is like your white and clear. Here's your gold. These are like different hexi mixes that are mixed together. Let's see. This is all black and, yeah, black, and this is silver. So it's all color coordinated. Over here is like your mixes of your hearts and stars and stuff. the very back big row is like when you buy your, I buy half ounces a lot of times. That's where I put that stuff. So I love this one too. I mean, I would honestly like to have another one of this one, but this one was a little bit more pricier. I think it was like $10 compared to these little ones that are a dollar, you know? So I don't know. I was just thought I would throw that out there and show you guys the cheap thing that I found. And this is what I do with the fine glitter that you guys send me and the glitter swaps that I have. And this is what I do with them. I just kind of throw them in here. And I use them, you know, I use them. But I throw them in here, and then as I do mixes, I take them out. And I just keep using them. So that's the system that I use for that. And it's all fine glitter. So yeah, that's what I do. So we're not gonna keep babbling. We're gonna get into this mix. And this is going to be for Jackie Nails Butterfly Swap. I am excited about this because I have got so much butterfly stuff and I've been excited to use it. So I am going to get to use it. That's exciting. Sorry, get my spoon off of here. All right, and this mix is going to glow in the dark. So let's get started. I have some leopard spots. I have some hollowed out circles. These are white ones. I love these things. I try not to overkill them though, because if you put too many, it will be an overkill. Okay, I got some different butterflies here. I got these ones are the, I don't know what you call those. They're really shiny. Really shiny. So we're gonna put like four different butterflies in here, I think. Because I want it to be this one. I want you to be able to notice the butterflies. So that's the goal. And then this pink one. And as you guys know, my favorite color is pink, so you know. I thought I had one more butterfly out here. Maybe not. I have more if I need to get more. Okay, these are clouds. I thought clouds would be cool to add in here with butterflies. That would be really neat. So we're gonna add some clouds. And then I got some stars here. And did I tell you guys that this is going to glow? Yes, it's going to glow. Do you guys think it would be cool to add music to the videos? I don't know, like, I like to talk, so. Especially when it's first thing in the morning. I really do, because I've been sleeping all night. And I woke up grumpy today because I had no coffee. And the old man has the car, you know. So. And Brittany won't be here until probably around 12:30. So, yes, I have to wait. So, I just made myself a cup of hot chocolate and said, just eat it up, Crystal. Because he took all the coffee. And you know he did. So, and I know it's because we went to the store the other day and we forgot to get coffee for him. He has to buy his own coffee at work. I think that's stupid. Like, if you're gonna make me work there, or if I have to work, then I think he should at least pay for my coffee. But yeah, I don't know. He works in a factory, and a lot of times factories, they give coffee. Mine didn't. I worked there, but I don't know. This is hollowed out circles. These are like a magenta, holographic. And this is some diamonds. Ooh, very pretty. Very pretty. So I don't know. Just started out a bad morning because of that. And I texted him and I was like, get it and leave me no coffee. Needless to say, I have not got a text message back yet because he's probably like, oh no. She's mad at me. Which I'm not mad. I would have liked to have had some coffee. It would have been nice. But I hold no grudge. And then I have this like pinkish purple glitter. And we're just going to add this pack to it. If I can get it. That's the only thing I hate about wearing these alloys. Is it's hard for me to work with things. But I will figure it out. I want to start using the stuff that you guys send me. So. I don't know if Reuse Muse watches my videos or not, but I know that you said you reuse a lot of stuff, so I have a package I'm going to be sending you with the project that I'm sending you, because we are doing a trade, and I really hope you like it. It's kind of tricky to make for somebody that has such a great talent, so I did it though, and I hope you like it. So I'm going to be getting that out to you here soon, probably next week, honestly, because I have a couple other projects I want to finish and just mail it all at once. That's what I try to do. This is my favorite glitter, you guys know. I've been trying to, now that we've been going to Michael's and stuff, keep stocked up on that. I want to get the pink one next time. So we're going to add this filler glitter and then stir it up and see what we've got. And you've seen me add the glow. I added glow rhombuses and I added glow powder. So let's stir this up and see what we've got. I think we need something more. It's very, very chunky. So let's add some pink hexes. Excuse me, guys. Oh. Let's see. Y'all's probably screaming at me like, grab this. Okay, I think I've got what I want. We will try it and see. There's an empty container I can use. I've been emptying a lot of my containers. I need to start grabbing some more of the recollection glitter. I love the recollection glitter, and I just haven't been getting it, and I need to because I love it. I love it so much. Okay, so we are going to add just, oh God, no, I'm sorry. Just to make this stand out a little bit more, we're going to add some red and purple butterflies. I think that's, I know I have more, obviously, but I don't feel like digging for them. Because they're probably in this big honking mess here. Which it's not a mess, it's all color coordinated. Let me set those there. Okay, let's see. Sorry if this video is long, guys. I'm trying. We're just going to make it all different colored butterflies. What do you guys think about that? Think it'll be cool? I think it will be. It's going to be a pink based, obviously. Kind of chunky though. I'm not liking how chunky it is. Oh yeah. I love that glitter. Like, I love that glitter. There we go. That's better. See, now I could probably stop here, but you know me. I am going to be different. Can you guys see that? Oh, I hope it's not been like that the whole time. I'm gonna add some yellow butterflies. Yellow butterflies, and I got some purple butterflies. Ooh, those are pretty. And then I've got some green ones here. I just thought it'd be cool to add. She loves, Jackie Nails loves butterflies. So I thought it would be neat to add lots of butterflies. And there's some green ones. So we got green, yellow, purple, and pink. And then the clear iridescent ones. So here we go. We're going to stir this bad boy up. And oh my god. That's pretty. It's very butterfly-y. It's very pretty. I'm going to show you guys. You know the drill. There's something long in there. There it is. I don't know what that is. Get out of there. You're not supposed to be in there. Okay. Ooh, this is pretty. I like it. Focus camera. My camera is not wanting to focus today. I'm not sure what's going on. I think it's trying to focus on the bowl. Okay, I hope you guys can see this. It's very pretty. Holographic. Very holographic. It's very, very pretty. Very, very, very nice. As you guys know, I always zoom in to show you. And I made this mix for Jackie Nails, and I hope she likes this mix. It turned out absolutely gorgeous, and I love it. So, until my next video, I will see you guys later, and bye-bye.